bit of a nuisance here. Okay, thank you very much, ready. Let's see if my battery holds here now. Bring this in a bit more, very carefully. And a bit more. And hopefully we're okay. Bit of a nuisance when you have to do it all by yourself. Okay. Doing that's gone, just roaming around. Lovely. Okay. Battery power I have left. As you can see, I'm forever having to try to clear my throat, which is a total complete aggravation all the time. I'm trying to set this up on the floor here so it doesn't shake too much either. 3 minutes gone already. Alright. Hell yeah. This is probably not exactly what I'm going to want. It's first time trying this like this in a way, so I don't want to knock the camcorder off. I guess I have it in a pretty precarious position here. Alright. 3:55, 3:56. 3 minutes gone, squeeze that. I suppose it's 3 minutes, can't be 3 seconds for sure. Alright then. Just a simple test recording here. Self-image, I guess I'll call this. And it is July the 9th now, and it's approaching 2:30 p.m. in the afternoon. 3:30. It's going out at 3:30. So I have to get out soon and try to catch the library. So it's a fine afternoon so far. Seems to be pretty mild out, from what I can tell. I haven't been outside yet, but the sun is beaming through the window there, through my curtains and shades and all the rest of it. Pretty well, seems like. I think I probably should turn the light on here to see if that helps a little. Show up all the freaking gray in my beard, if nothing else. So yeah, I'm here now. I don't know who else could hear me doing this. Again, every time I do it, I'm self-conscious. I don't quite know what to say. As I said, it's just a test recording to see how I come out here on the film and how good I am at recording myself. Now, it would seem that I can get a, what do you call it, a tripod to go on the bottom of. Bottom of the camcorder, and it would seem that it'd be a wise idea for me to do that actually, because I can't keep trying to set it up the way I have it set up right now, on top of tubs and various containers and various things, because it's not too steady, and I don't really know how durable this camcorder is, to be honest with you. So, but anyway, as I was saying, it's a fine day today. I'm hoping to get out and get some of it before it gets too late.